How are you feeling since the show came to an end?
Obviously, like, I'm gutted to be out of it, but at the same time, you know, I'm thankful that I ever got that far in the show. You know, out of however 20,000 people to get to the final eight was just, you know, beyond anything I could have ever imagined. So yeah, I'm feeling very positive about the experience. And yeah,
what's your feeling on a show like that? Because obviously you go from just singing and gigging in a small town to having such vast exposure. Is it something that you think is a good thing, or was it perhaps slightly overwhelming for you?
It was overwhelming, but you know, it's a sort of exposure that you would have to work years and years to gain, you know, lots of networking and things, and it's very much a fast track to that. So yeah, I mean, with everything there's positives and negatives, but I'd like to focus on, you know, the positive side of things.
Absolutely. And I think the positive thing to focus on here is if you look at people that have done really well, like Ollie and JLS, they didn't win the X Factor. So this bodes very well for you. But I mean, what would be the one piece of advice that a judge gave you that you've really taken to heart and you're holding on for your future career?
Just to have confidence in yourself and to be yourself, because at the end of the day, if you try and be anything else, you know, you're not going to be happy. It's not going to feel true what you're doing. So yeah.
And I mean, what can we see next from you? You'll be doing the X Factor tour, I'm assuming. And I mean, touring yourself, doing gigs around here, where can we see you?
Well, I'm currently just coming towards the end of like a little personal appearance tour. So I've been all around the country meeting people who voted for me while I was on the X Factor, which is a real pleasure. It's really nice. So yeah, I've got the tour coming up, and then I'm just gonna, you know, carry on writing, carry on playing my piano, and see what opportunities come my way. Just continue to work really hard.
Very final question I have to ask you: who do you think is gonna win?
I think it's anyone's game, but
don't say that.
No, I honestly do.
Need an answer. It's like being an X Factor. Who do you think is gonna win?
I think Nicholas or Sam Bailey have got a really good chance of winning, but I would like Hannah or Tamira to win.
There we go. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful evening, Abby.